Okay, you guys, so this is the end results of the cutting, layering, curling, styling of my 3/4 wig. Let me get a close up so you guys can see. This is a 3/4 wig. Let me zoom out. Okay, so basically, for all those who are new to 3/4 wigs, basically, I sewed the hair, the tracks, onto an actual wig. This right here is just a stocking cap that the wig is sitting on, so I can clip it onto something. But the tracks are actually sewn onto a mesh adjustable straps weaving cap that you can get from your local beauty supply store. That's what I used. And this is the end results to the styling. Okay, like I said in the first video, if you saw that one, I layered it, I cut it, and curled it. So this is the end results of it styled. So all I have to do now is put her on me. So let me just take these off because some people had asked some questions in the previous video. I just want to show you guys the details. So this is the wig cap, the actual wig cap that is sewn onto. Okay, and it's a mesh wig cap, mesh weaving cap, I should say. Okay, so it's totally washable. When the hair gets dirty, you can totally wash the. I recommend that you wash not only the hair, but the weaving cap as well. And a lot of people ask, how do you install it? Well, you basically just sew the wig, or you can use clips if you want to install clips in here. You can do that too, but all I do is sew the perimeter all the way around to the nape. You don't have to sew the nape down if you don't want to, but I do just for that extra security. I just sew everything down. Let me scoop down so you guys can see what Diva looks like. So this is her curled Diva, all curled up. Nice and purdy, nice and layered, like I like it, all the way down. I didn't cut much of the 24 inches, just a little bit, but most of the 20 that I cut up top. So it was layered all the way around, and it'll be like this swoop. Now, I cut the U part very, very close together. It looks wide right now, but it's really going to be very little leave out, so it's going to be sort of like this. If that makes any sense. Okay, not much leave out at all. I mean, before I cut it was like this close together. It was like really close, and then when you cut it just kind of separates, but when you sew it down, you can sew it as close as you want on your braids or corn rolls or whatever you are sewing it onto. So that's it, you guys. That's the styling end results. If you have any questions, of course, hit me up below in the comment section. I will get back to you. And I promise the next time that you see this, it will be on me. I'm just not ready to install it yet. I'm waiting until I go out. So I'll show you what she looks like on me and how I blend my hair with 3/4 wig right here. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you later. Bye.